about those comments. I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps.
Welcome, guys, to a brand new video. This is part one of Horizon Zero Dawn. Before we get into any videos, yes, I haven't streamed for a year and a half. There is reasons for it. One, I haven't been motivated to do any videos, but now I feel like I should be doing videos. Number two is I had recently bought a Kelpie. Lovely dog, just very hands-on when it comes to raising him into teenagehood. Love him to death. His name's Tobias. Number three, I have been building a desk for this stream setup and been buying things like this Yeti mic, the camera you guys are watching me on, and a laptop to be able to stream, and a monitor. But I guess with that all said, if you guys haven't yet, hit that like button, subscribe, turn on post notifications, comment down below. Today's category is going to be, what is your favorite dog? You know what I bought. And also comment, what is your dream dog as well? That all said, this is part one, Horizon Zero Dawn. Let's go. Okay, guys, I just realized that I had watched previously the intro to the game. So I've just found the intro, as you can see on the screen. So I'm gonna let you guys watch it. Yeah.
What's that now?
Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
I No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! All-Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Horizon Zero Dawn. Let's do this. Now, guys, I also have to let you guys know I have played, I'd say, 5% of the game? Not much. And the second game I have played completely all the way through. But I will replay it for you guys. Just putting a claim out there that I have played it. But yeah, that also, let's just get straight into it. New game, we're going to play just normal. We will do for now. You guys, also let me know if you ever want me to get rid of the little box on the corner of the screen during cutscenes, that is. And also, guys, because I do stream YouTube, this first video will get copyrighted just for the intro, which I can't help, but I will be turning off music when it gives me the option to, which I think is now. So we'll go to settings, we're going to get audio and turn off music. You don't want any of that because I don't want to get copyrighted. Righto, we're going to resume.
Aloy!
I'll be quiet now.
Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Ross! Down here! Rost! Rost! He won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
So guys, I just come up with something. If we hit 80 likes, I am a small streamer, but I like to hit 80 likes and I will show you my dog. That's the like goal. I just thought of it now. But yeah, let's just get into it. Also, if I was able to get on that shit happened to me, man, I'd be upset.
Ew, rats. Looks tight, but I can get through.
I have played this game, but there's some spots I haven't actually been. I know you can't
this
do
must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
So where did I go from here?
Ross said to never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
You go this way. Right. Oh, you know what I find very good, guys? I love it when she does this. If you just walk and not run up, she leans down. It's just so cute. I love it.
There's something up ahead.
Can't go there. Right up.
What's that? There's something shiny. Lights everywhere. How does it do this?
So for guys about the adjustment of screen, I just realized I had it off centered on the capture device. Right, we just gotta focus. Right, cool. Any stuff I can record. Not record, but yeah. I don't even know what I'm saying.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
I know where I'm going, I just don't know where all those... Like, you know how you listen to the little devices? I don't know where they all are. They might be in the next room.
Changed color.
I'm certain there was one in here. It's all good.
The door changed color too. It did it.
Maybe it's this room.
What's that?
Cool, that is. Not this thing, but yeah.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
Tekken 2. He's right behind you.
Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
I thought I'd chuck that in here.
Unsure what I'm actually talking about. Maybe it's in this one. I know it's in one of these rooms, but I don't know which one exactly. Oh, is it? Yeah, this thing. Oh, no, it's not it. Where the hell are they? I think it's this one. Yeah, this way. So, there, these things.
Well, Happy New Year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
All right, that's the first one. Let's just use this one.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Jonna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me.
Nah,
I don't want
to make
go
you
quiet.
Listen to all of them. That's
I don't
want to
trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis.
Hell. If you guys want to, I might make a separate video
mark.
Of just all the logs at the end of the game.
But, too bad.
Yeah, so I'll
I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Might as well collect while you're at it. Let's get going. Any in here? No, you're good. I can always come back and get them at the end of the game, so I might just leave them.
He found me! Ross found me!
Aloy!
Down here!
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come! Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Aloy, come now. Gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a...
Sorry guys, you're probably hearing double audio. Let me try and fix that real quick. I'll come back when it's done.
Part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Oh, they're gonna say, guys, if I was this girl, man, and I got this focus thing, well, not really a girl, but you understand the story, guys. Guys, I do it so bad. I keep looking here thinking this is the camera. I'm so sure. Well, there's...
Aloy.
Let me pause again. For this girl to be able to have to understand the focus thing and grow up with it and understand it, man, I wouldn't... If I was that girl, I wouldn't know a single thing about that shit. But,
a machine's coming.
She's a smart kid.
Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass.
I never fixed it.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of
me, I wouldn't even
let's move on.
Bother fighting machines, even if I got older, man. I couldn't survive this these days, to be honest. See, I keep looking. I don't even remember to look right there.
Yeah. You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
Is what I'm saying.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him.
We are outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Alright, let's go. Also, I can harvest things now. What about that? So you can try and harvest as you got older. I say, this is where I'll show you stuff, that's alright.
There. See them? These are called striders.
What are ye doing? Fish strike.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
For part one, I might just make it till she's grown up, and then I'll continue it tomorrow. Not continue it, but make part one end there, and then part two continue onwards. Just because, as I said, I'm living with someone else, so...
There's the herd. Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
Yeah.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Sorry guys, I keep looking at this when I'm talking to you. I feel bad, but now on, guys, if I'm looking at that, just remember, I'm talking to you.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
No, she's going to there as well.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
There's a lot of problems in there.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Can you run? It's so slow when you walk.
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
So I'm gonna have to change the camera.
The cat is still on its back. Is that a weakness?
Just because I was blocking the
yes.
Character.
How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges...
Keep firing!
Oh.
harvest this thing.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
It's a little smoothie, old lady. Come on, old man, I can't run you. Probably can't, but you know. Why not try? These little legs don't run fast, I can tell you that now. I'll tell you afterwards.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not. Aloy!
I love the way she moves. As I was saying before, guys, I will be a little bit rusty, like looking at the camera or moving things on the screen. But yeah, guys, I'm going to be a little bit rusty this time. I will get better as I go on with this and with all the electronics controlling this thing.
I need to move slowly, actually, so I can sneak past them.
I want to go across now, but I feel like he's going to turn out like that and see me. Let him go down just a little bit.
Can't let them see me.
Might as well harvest this. I'm going to keep to these. Thought so. To turn around, let him look, and we'll wait for him to turn around, then we'll get over there.
Got to be
careful. I think this guy doesn't. Oh no, he does, that's right. I don't know if he goes around that bush on the outside, or he just goes between the two bushes. I should be right then.
I need to see their paths. Almost there.
I'm tempted, and we'll wait. I'll have to wait and then get caught. I feel like I'm gonna get caught. I should have waited. No, we're good. We've got this, guys. We've got this.
There he is. Hey!
What is this?
Shh.
that's good.
How do you know to avoid them?
Oh, cool. Pushing it. Let it be, guy. We should be fine.
How are you doing this?
I wonder, does he stop? Oh, I think he just goes straight back. Oh no, he looks. Let's go.
How is this possible?
And he turns around, I think. Yeah, let's go.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Stay away, no mother.
So we're gonna choose what approach we are going to take. So I feel like he's just a spoiled little brat. So I'm going to actually, I don't know. Should we knock the rock from his hands or aim for his head? Because he doesn't deserve me to drop the rock. So I'm actually going to aim. I'm gonna knock the rock out of from his hands. Let's play this smart.
Oh! Hey!
Children! Away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Shh.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me!
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care! How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Hey guys, I gotta admit, she is pretty hot, I'm not gonna lie. And yes, you can roast me as much as you want in the comments. I love it when people roast me, to be honest. But yeah, as I said, I'm only going to play up to when she's an adult. And how good was that bloody rolls when she rolled cutscene into young to like old. I thought I liked that part of this game. But yeah, guys, as all said, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button. If you enjoy my content, you can always subscribe, as I said. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will try to post part two next week, if not earlier. As I said, get the like goal to 80 likes, and I'll show you my dog. But yeah, with that all said, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.